रामराम म्हणजे तर फायनली आलं आहे आपण अनानुरी कॅस्टल. तिबली शिवरनं 72 किलोमीटर लांब आहे, 13th सेंचुरीला बांधलं आहे. आत्तापर्यंत या किल्ल्यावरले हल्ले झाले आहेत, विकिपीडियामध्ये अशी माहिती दिली आहे, आणि परत आमचा गाईड पण काहीतरी माहिती सांगेल. अरागावी रिव्हरच्या साईडला आहे. जुने काळात मेशात लिवलेतलं आहे.
Castle, and first this castle was built by these towers. At this area you can see a lot of these towers, and it was happening in the 13th century. Then in the 16th century outside these towers were built a defending wall and two churches. One of these churches, this one is from the 16th century, and the second church is this one, is from the 17th century. On the walls of these churches you can see some words on a Georgian. These words we start with the writing everything on the walls we start in 16th century, because in the 16th century we have a lot of wars, and in this period our enemies all time they destroyed our literature, our some Bible, historical books and something. On the wall of this church we have some small prayer, and the people start writing everything on the walls, because all time we're defending only our churches, and it was never destroyed, and it's the reason why we can save all our history on the walls of the churches. Inside all the churches all time we have a throne, and the throne is like a symbolical place for our God, and no one can sit on this throne, only our main patriarch can sit there, and only in some days. And at this area all time was our army, and after 18th century at this area, in 18th century Georgia goes in Russian imperatory, and after this moment at this castle we have Russian soldiers. And up there you can see this is one of the highest towers at this area, and our soldiers all time, if they see enemy near with this area all time, there was making up their fire, and this fire was like a symbol that everyone have to get ready, because near is our enemy, and everyone have to get ready because in a few minutes will be a war. And down there is like a little cave, it's a small cave. This cave was created in the 18th century, and in the 18th century there was a small bath, like a Turkish bath, kind of Turkish bath. And there's a bell. This bell was built in a 18th century, sorry, this bell was built in 16th century, like a first church. And for the Russian group I said that the first tourist who came in at this castle, it was Alexander Pushkin. It was one of the famous Russian poets, and he goes by the feet around 40 kilometers. It was away from the Pasanauri to Dusheti, and he goes this way by the feet in one day. This road is around 40 kilometers, and he visited this castle, and he wrote about this castle in his poem Azurum. And right now guys, if you don't have questions you can walk here.
टावर. तर हा होता अनानुरीचा किल्ला. थोडीशी माहिती दिली गाईडनी, माहिती आवडली असेल तुम्हाला. आणि नदी समोरच मोठी, आणि पूल आहे मोठा नदीवर. तर भावानं हा होता अनानुरीचा किल्ला, जॉर्जिया डे 2 तिसरा डेस्टिनेशन झाला. चला बाय बाय.